Subban leads all NHL in defenseman scoring. Here we go. Tangradi and Wright. Right off the faceoff. Tangradi and Ryan White. And down they go.
That's Tangradi trying to get his team going.
So they'll make their way to the penalty box. Montreal Canadiens 2, the Winnipeg Jets no score here in the first.
Elects to use his timeout, try to get his team engaged in this game, both physically, mentally, and maybe emotionally. And Eric Tangradi hears that message, comes right out, and very clearly had whispered something in Ryan White's ear, because as soon as that faceoff was taken, White stood up, looked for where Tangradi was coming from. And I'm not trying to suggest Claude Noel said, go fight someone. I was listening pretty carefully. He did not. But that was Tangradi hearing a message. We need some emotion in our team and in our building, and doing what he thought was necessary.